Yeah,
let's go. This is the best one, man, hands down. Yuvan, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the Modern Nomads.
Make sure you give us a like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to keep up with more content like this.
And today we're reacting to Yuvan top 10 BGM.
Yeah.
We reacted to En Route yesterday. Woo! Decided to check out this guy, guys. Hi. Let us know in the comments below any other BGM you guys want us to react to.
We're gonna react
to a bunch of BGM. And we're also going to react into RRR. Stay tuned for that, guys. I know we are taking a time with that, but we're going to drop that soon. We're going to drop KGF2. We're going to do a bunch of movie reactions to Bollywood, Tollywood, and Tamil. So stay tuned for that. But yeah, without further ado, let's check this video out.
Man Madhan.
Yo, let's go. Nah, this is fire, bro. Damn, okay.
That was a good start. Number 9. I'll take your life in a flash. Yeah.
Ooh. Let's go.
Damn.
Build up is crazy, man. Oh, nah, this is crazy. This is crazy.
Only number 9. How's that hip hop New York vibes? Sounds like some Kanye beat.
Yeah, it reminds me of that. Now that would be sick sample.
Yeah, 100%.
Nah, that was ended, way too short. They
done
that
one
dirty, bro.
They did number 8 dirty.
Oh shit! Nah, this is giving me like horror vibes.
Nah, this is lit, bro.
Nah, this is fire,
bro. Woo! This one is powerful, man. Not bad, that one was good.
Let's go.
Yeah. Now this is going in. Yeah.
I'm already feeling this one, bro.
You think so?
Oh, nah, I take that back. Oh, nah, this shit's fire. It just turned up. As soon as I said it, I ain't fucking with it.
This is good, The ninth one is still my favorite, but this is good.
Someone's saying butty. That's fire. So, number five. It's gonna be mystery vibes, like a mystery show. Yo, that was way too short, man.
That was too short.
Yeah, we whoever made this video, we know who his favorite ones. Like, the ones he doesn't fuck with, he just makes them short.
But he has it at number five.
Yeah, that's weird, isn't it?
Maybe copyright.
Yeah. Oh shit. Yo.
Yeah.
Nah, this shit's fire. Damn.
That was fire. Damn, we already at number three?
Every man has a past, every dawn history.
Every dawn of history, that's true.
Nah, this movie already looks like some sick shit.
Yo, this one has like some villainous vibe.
Oh, let's go. Nah, this is my favorite one. Definitely is my favorite one. Yo, this movie looks sick. Thanks for the pictures.
Yeah, it looks cool. Not bad.
Yo. Oh shit. Nah, this is crazy. Let's go. Oh.
Yeah. God, that one was... What's going on? I was scared if it was going to be a B drop. Nah, number three was insane. Especially the ending.
Let's go.
Yeah,
let's go! This is the best one, man, hands down. You won. Nah, this one's fire. Hands down, this is the best one.
Woo.
Oh my days! Yo!
It's still going. It's still going.
Nah, Yuvan BGM is crazy, bro. He has the best BGMs, man. That I've seen so far. This is amazing, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. Damn.
Wow. Fire.
Yo, that's number two. What is number one?
We're not ready for this. Wanted, One Piece, Dead or Alive.
Oh shit.
Yo, that part's crazy. Yeah. Okay. This BGM is fire.
Nah, bro, this is too much. This is too much, man. Yuvan, he killed this shit, man. He killed this, man. He murdered this, bro. There's a murder scene right now, man.
Nah, this is crazy. There ain't no way this is...
Oh my god!
The transition back.
Sorry, bro. Yuvan has the best BGMs I've seen. Wow. That last one is... The last two, actually, was absolutely insane, man. There's part two of this.
That was honestly, that was fire, guys. I can't lie to you. Has to be. I don't know how big Yuvan is, because these beats were amazing, bro. Because he must be goated, because that he's like the first one we saw that was recommended after we did the what was it? What was the other one called? Unruh. Unruh. Yeah, the one that y'all recommended was Yuvan. Worth it. His BGMs go hard, bro. I really want to hear more of these kind of like these one artist's whole like top 10, what their best ones are.
Yeah,
I like
let's them, know the best BGMs in India, guys. We definitely want to react to more. I prefer this over Unruh.
Over Unruh?
This one is there's more consistency that I enjoy, like the same sound. Like I can, if I hear that, I know it's a new one.
I liked Unruh though, because his beats were also were a little more unique for me, but that's just me anyway. His BGMs were a little bit more, had a different style to them. I didn't hear a lot in the other BGMs that we heard in the top 10s and so on. But damn, bro, y'all really putting us onto some fire BGMs. I'm really fucking with this. Thank you guys as always for tuning in. Make sure you give us a like, subscribe, hit that notification bell to keep up with more content like this. We're the Mud and Nomads, and we're out.